We're all about water in Minnesota.
I've been here approaching 50 years. Originally, the biggest problem we had is the algae bloom from the sewage in the lake. And now we got the zebra mussels, and that's been a major negative.
Zebra mussels are an aquatic invasive species. They impact the food webs within lakes, which impact fish populations, growth, occurrence, and especially in Minnesota, where so much of our recreation is lake-based, that impacts those local businesses, different tourism around the state. Zebra mussels were first found in the Great Lakes back in 1986, and since then, they have spread throughout much of Minnesota. People love clear water, but that's not necessarily good. That means that conditions are different for the plants, for the fish, for everything in the lake. This project out on Lake Minnetonka is looking at a copper-based product called EarthTech QZ. We are hoping that this will give us ideally some solutions for controlling zebra mussel populations. This project is largely a partnership between the University of Minnesota, specifically MASRC, the Minnesota Aquatic Invasive Species Research Center, and the US Geological Survey.
It is very much a team effort. Even the marina owner that has graciously allowed us to use their area for staging our equipment and supplies. So without the cooperation of all those different partners, it would be impossible to do a study of this nature.
There are a lot of infrastructure and businesses existing relying on the lake. It's not only the marinas, it's everybody around Lake Minnetonka will suffer subsequently.
Well, the zebra mussels over on the east end of the lake make it clear. It looks like an aquarium over there. So during the daytime, it's kind of tough to fish.
Zebra mussels affect our boats by getting to the motors. They affect the beaches, they get on the rocks, people step on them, cut their feet, so it just makes it less desirable to use the lake. And as a business that's in a lake community, that affects us.
This project is specific to Lake Minnetonka, but we're hoping that this type of treatment will be able to be repeated on different lakes. The University of Minnesota's Aquatic Invasive Species Research Center is one of a kind. It's the only one like it in the country. And the work that we're doing is protecting Minnesota's lakes.
The University of Minnesota is absolutely essential in this matter. And it's a profoundly positive experience for us to be part of it.